The European Union's top diplomat has said that in the face of the big military buildup of Russian troops near Ukraine's borders, it would only take a spark to set off a confrontation. It is the highest military deployment of the Russian army on the Ukrainian borders ever. It's clear that it's a matter of concern when you deploy a lot of troops, Borrell said. Well, a spark can jump here or there. In Washington, the Pentagon said that the Russian military buildup was larger than that in 2014, and it was not clear that it was for training purposes. A U.S. official, speaking on the condition of anonymity, said the Russian buildup numbered in the tens of thousands, but was not aware of intelligence that pointed to more than 100,000 Russian troops. Analysts, as well as Ukrainian and Western officials, have struggled to understand what the Russian buildup means. It is simply posturing, intended to send a message to Ukraine and the Biden administration, or is it genuine preparations for Russian military action, or even a full-scale invasion of Ukraine? The conflict in eastern Ukraine has been at a low intensity since 2015, when a peace agreement ended major fighting. That peace process has been deadlocked more or less ever since, leaving parts of eastern Ukraine under the rule of Russian-backed separatists who face off down a front line with Ukrainian government forces. Since late March, Russian social media has been full of videos showing trainloads of armored vehicles and heavy artillery moving into Crimea and close to eastern Ukraine. That has been accompanied by a barrage of warlike rhetoric on Russian state media. At the same time, a ceasefire in eastern Ukraine between separatist forces and the Kiev government has collapsed, with an upsurge in fighting. Estimates of the number of Russian troops deployed near Ukraine now range from around 60,000 to over 100,000, though many of those are permanently stationed there. Russia's defense minister has said it moved two armies and three airborne units to its southwestern border, saying the buildup is part of a readiness check in response to alleged increased activity by the United States and NATO forces. Josep Borrell said after a meeting of the EU foreign ministers that the massing of Russian troops, including military field hospitals, was a matter of concern. Most observers say they believe the very visible nature of the Russian buildup means it's intended to be seen, which suggests it is a message, not a prelude to an invasion. Many observers believe that show is intended to send signals to both Ukraine and the Biden administration. To Ukraine, Trenin said it's a warning against any attempt to use military force to retake its occupied territories, and also to express dissatisfaction over a recent shift by Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky toward a more assertive stance against pro-Russian groups in the country. To the U.S., Trenin said the message was likewise a warning to keep tight control over Kiev, which the Kremlin sees as controlled by the U.S. We will continue to keep you updated on this story as it develops. Don't forget to subscribe so you will be notified of future stories.